So, that's how we got into this mess. Any ideas how to get out of it? I'm just trusting that the Lord will work it out. That risky rat is not gonna stop us. We'll climb the highest mountain, swim the deepest sea. We'll find the missing nine, because kids have got to learn how to get to know the Lord better.